So these are just some ceremonies.
And
I have a center stage.
I think it's just the warm light, kind of like hold it directed to the back.
Okay.
What kind of the body line?
看看有几个人。
中国戏曲专场表演，包含有京剧、粤剧、昆曲、舞蹈和中国器乐演奏。愿我们的表演能够让你们感受到中国古老文化的独特魅力。
Today, the Atlanta Drama Club is very honored to present to you our performances of the Chinese traditional opera, including the Beijing Opera, the Yue Opera, the Kunqu Opera, the Chinese traditional dances and musical instruments. Hopefully, our performances will be able to make you feel the special charm and beauty of the Chinese traditional culture.
Thank you.
I can do it.
To have cultural exchange. And the world that we live in really does require that we are willing to step across the aisle or step across the pond and get to know other people better. I had the wonderful opportunity to lead a delegation of educators, and I see one of them back there, is Lee, back there, to Beijing and to Zhejiang, courtesy of Hanban. And it was just phenomenal to sample some wonderful opera, music and dance and acting. And I think that the arts convey the best of our humanity. And while we may not understand the language, we can certainly feel the passion. We can empathize because we are all human. And that is what draws us together, and I really think that the arts is a wonderful way to serve as that cultural bridge. So I ask that you just drink of this feast and eat of this banquet that's being provided for us tonight in the form of the arts. I want to thank Dr. Blood, Peggy Blood.
Today, the Atlanta Drama Club is honored to present to you our performances of the Chinese traditional opera, including Beijing Opera, the Yue Opera, the Kunqu Opera, the Chinese traditional dances and the musical instruments.
希望我们的表演能够让您感受到中国古老艺术的独特魅力。
Hopefully, our performances will be able to make you feel the special charm and the beauty of the Chinese traditional culture.
第一个节目是来自公元前200多年的一个真实的故事。西楚霸王项羽是当时的一位盖世英雄，他身边有着一位美丽的伴侣，名叫虞姬。
Thank you. Communities, we welcome your visit. Hope to see you again.